Nice to see young Yui over here at Pat and Tommy's gym, the Collyhurst of Moston. You're over here today sparring. Over here today sparring with the Cameroonian former Olympian.
Yeah.
Good, it tasted a little spar there, wasn't it?
Yeah, it wasn't bad, was it, for a free fight novice?
Yeah, a bit of a tear up.
Yeah.
You're fighting this Saturday night, so you know, it's good preparation. Are you looking sharp? Are you feeling that sharp?
Yeah, I'm feeling the best I've ever been, best shape I've ever been, and can't wait for Saturday night and do a job on it and let people know what I really can do.
Yeah, Sheffield.
Sheffield Ponds Forge Arena, yeah, on the Gallard Bill.
Yeah, you don't know who you've got yet, do you?
Not sure I've got, but whoever it is, it's only going to end in one thing, knockout my way.
And it's great as well to announce that you're going to be on the Pat Barrett's Black Flash Promotions Bill on October the 25th in Middleton. It's a good show. And
yeah, you know, it's a real honour. We asked Pat and friend party to let us on. And you know, it's going to be a good show, that. Can't wait for that one, especially.
And how is things going now? I know it was always that with you, where about, you know, your boxing, you wasn't quite getting into it, and 1 minute you was in the gym, next minute you wasn't, and Pete was calling you the jackhammer and all that sort of stuff. You know, are you dedicating your life to it now, you?
Yeah, 100%. I was young and didn't know what I wanted back then. I thought I could do other things, but obviously tried, failed. The only thing I could do is get my face punched in. So, you know, 100% dedicated. Don't want nothing else, was to get in the ring and fight Saturday night and do a job, you know. Can't wait to start my pro career. Well, yeah, had one fight, one KO against a tough, durable journeyman, I suppose, of league, got him out there in three. And you know, all the other domestic prospects took him all the way, you know, so I was probably one of the first to stop him in debut, so that was good. It's a good result.
Yeah, it was a good performance, that. Yeah. And you keep him busy, obviously. You've got after Pat's fight, you've got another one lined up. So you've got three fights lined up now. It's, you know, like your cousin Yui, keeping busy.
I'm fighting Saturday, and again after Saturday I'm going on the 25th on Pat's show, and then it's another Mick Hennessy show on the 4th of October, I think. That's in Bluewater, and then again on, I think it's the 26th, yeah, the 26th of October, I think I'm fighting on a Mervyn Turner show in fucking Norwich, I think. So
that's four.
Four, yeah. So hopefully at the end of the year I'll have eight fights and hopefully no losses.
Yeah. It's the way to do it though, isn't it? It's the way you like to do it as well, don't you? Yeah, Tyson was busy, and like so you was busy.
Listen, you're not going nowhere if you got to keep busy. Because ring rust at a starting point of the career is no good at all, is it? Mm. Fighting every once, 3-4 months, no good for you. You've got to keep fighting every weekend if possible. I'd fight every weekend if I could, but obviously it doesn't work that way.
Well, it's nice to see you doing it the right way anyway, and
yeah.
All the best with it.
Thanks a lot.